拙者がメイド?
Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we'll be comparing the new S-Rank Zenkibo with Buzenbo and Shu to see how they stack up against each other. Before we begin, I want to point out that there are some discrepancies in the levels of these characters. However, I've taken steps to make the comparison as fair as possible. Also because I accidentally level Zenki to 100, she will not be using a functor. Keep in mind that all the characters showcased here have plenty of room to grow. For example, levels could be higher, their skills haven't been enhanced yet, and there's still work to be done on their sigil enchants. I'll be back with some closing remarks, but for now, enjoy.
よっしゃ、一撃で決めてやれ。くらいなさい。そうよ。見事な勝利です。アドミンさん、サポートに感謝します。
As you guys can see, all three teams are extremely powerful even when using a free-to-play setup. Shu ended her run with the highest time, but that is to no fault of her own. Her strongest attack, the enhanced skill 1, just takes way too long to farm marks for in this fight. Of course, in say a high-level hazard zone run or iteration test, she will have plenty of time to set that up. Zenkibo is extremely fun and extremely powerful. Her kit feels very active, so you never really feel like your brain is just on autopilot when playing her. The Death Squad is the Death Squad. They have the benefits of all being Shinu, and have the best free-to-play functor in the game. Their team is literally almost perfect. You obviously don't need all three teams, so if you have one of them already built, it's fine if you want to skip the others. And you can always choose which team to go for based on their playstyle. But it's like my friend Ash used to say, sometimes in life, you just gotta catch them all.
ならこちらに。
出撃準備完了。